Are there oceans on other worlds? Yes, Earth is not the only world with an ocean. In fact, ocean worlds appear to be fairly common in our galaxy. Water is formed by hydrogen, which was created during the Big Bang, and oxygen, created by nuclear reactions in stars. There are huge amounts of water in our universe, and it's abundant in planetary systems forming around other stars, but mostly in the form of gas. When we think about ocean worlds, we're talking about liquid water. So, where do we find those worlds? Actually, we don't need to go that far. We have examples in our own solar system. We believe that certain icy moons may actually harbor kilometer-thick oceans underneath their icy surfaces. And we're quite confident that some moons, such as Jupiter's moon Europa, or Saturn's moon Enceladus, and maybe some dwarf planets, have liquid oceans. Why do we care about ocean worlds? Well, the question of, are we alone, is almost as old as humanity itself. And the study of ocean worlds is a quest for that answer. Water is a building block for life, so where there is liquid water, there's potential for life. So stay tuned. Upcoming missions will provide a chance to explore whether ocean worlds in our solar system could in fact support life.